There's one thing in Japan that gets stolen pretty often and has happened with me as well, and that something is an umbrella. First of all, if you bought it from a company, then chances are 90% of them look exactly the same. My second theory is it's not stealing, rather think of it as passing the parcel. The umbrellas that I bought, I don't have them anymore. And the umbrellas that I have, I didn't buy them.